staying up in Ottawa Lake. You might recognize this guy. Maybe you don't, outside of his helmet and shoulder pads. Thomas Eichner. He's also a pretty darn good baseball player. And today, signing pen to paper for the University of Toledo. He will be a Rocket on the baseball field. Congratulations to him. First Whiteford Bobcat to go to a D1 program since 1982. Congratulations.
That feels good. Just all the hard work has paid off, and you know, I'm still going to continue to work hard each day and lift as hard as I can, keep it intense, and when I get to the next level, I'm going to push myself to become, you know, a starter at University of Toledo, hopefully. In Toledo, I went on my first visit, I think sophomore year, I'm pretty sure, and I instantly fell in love with the coaching staff and, you know, the campus. You know, it's 25 minutes from the house, and I like how everything's just kind of like right there and stuff, so it's going to be fun.